Good morning, children. Hope you all are doing good. Stay safe and protected from corona. In this class, we are going to study page 45, which is your branches of science. So we are basically going to study different branches of science in this page. Your first one is dermatology. This is the study of the diagnosis and treatment of skin disorders. Basically, it deals with the with both the medical and surgical aspects. So we say that dermatologist is a specialist doctor who manages the disease related to skin, hair and nails. Okay, so dermatology basically deals with the skin disorders. If you have any skin problem, we meet the dermatologist. Next we have ethology. The study of animal behavior is known as ethology. As we all know that human being is also a social animal. So we can say the study of animal or human behavior, particularly usually with a focus on behavior under some natural conditions, is known as ethology. Okay, so study of animal behavior. The study of birds is known as ornithology. This is basically a branch within zoology. Zoology is the study of animals. Okay, so the study of particularly birds is known as ornithology. How the birds behave, what they eat, what is their living pattern, and what kind of birds depend on what kind of environment, all this is under ornithology. Next we have the study of clouds. This is nephology. That means how the cloud formation takes place, how the precipitation process occurs, where, in which layer of the atmosphere the cloud formation takes place. Everything related to the clouds is studied in a particular branch of science. This is nephology. Next we come to meteorology. This is the study of weather and its causes in order to forecast weather. You must have seen in news channel the weather forecast. Weather is forecasted that tomorrow it will rain, today it will be a sunny day. All this observation is done by the meteorological department. For example, in India we have Indian Meteorological Department, IMD, to find out what the weather will be like. Next we have pharmacology. The study of the uses and effects of medicines is known as pharmacology. So the study of basically how a particular medicine will be used and what will be its effect on the biological system of human beings, this comes under pharmacology. This term pharma itself deals with the medicines. Okay, so pharmacology. Next we have anthropology. The study of human beings is known as anthropology. That means how the human beings are behaving to a particular environment and how they are actually dealing with certain situations. This all comes under anthropology. Okay, the cultural and the social behavior, this comes under anthropology, the study of human beings. Next we have agrology. As you can see, this agro term is derived from agriculture. So this is the study of soil and production of crops. So basically, what type of soil is there, what type of soil is good for the production of a particular crop, different types of crops, and study on the relation between soil and the production of crops, this all is under agrology. Next we have archaeology. You must have studied this term in your 6th standard also. The study of human history through excavations of site and examination of artifacts and remains is known as archaeology. So archaeologists, basically what they do is they study about the history, human history. Okay, so they study about human history, how it occurred. The study of the earth and rocks of which it is composed and the process by which the change is known as geology. Geology is also your subject. Geology is not your subject. Geography is your subject. Geo word deals with the earth. So the study about earth and the rocks, each and everything about earth, it comes under geology. Next is astrology. The study and interpretation of all the celestial bodies, the stars, the moon, the sun and the planets, to predict early and human events is known as astrology. This is basically studying the human behavior in accordance with the stars and the moons, all the celestial bodies. Okay, this is astrology. Next we have pomology, the study of different types of fruits come under pomology. Okay, so this is basically a branch of botany. Okay, you will study about botany if you take biology as your subject. So different, this is the branch of botany that studies fruits and its cultivation process. Okay, thank you. Just go through each and every term once again. If you have any problem, just write in the chat, comment point.